enemies within. The previous administration brought shame to our nation. International esteem of our country became somewhat faded. He started withdrawal from Afghanistan without admonition. The proof is well documented and publicly stated. The press of most felt there should have been a better plan. To second guess our present leader is premature, at least in being decisive, he took a stand. History reflects most methods still to be as insecure. It has been over 20 years since the war began. The U.S. and Afghanistan suffered losses of selfless men and women. Meantime, corrupt leaders treated the Taliban as an ally and friend. In both nations, America still deals with enemies within. Leaving Afghanistan was decided on 29 February 2020. It was then whereby preparation could have been initiated. Leadership did not use the time when there was plenty. Despite that, now 75% of Americans approved leaving among those raided. I am solely against making deals with the devil. Be mindful. The damage was done by a shameful one. Truthfully, he has no morals and will stoop to an evil level. Thank goodness that predator is gone. It has been over 20 years since the war began. The U.S. and Afghanistan suffered losses of selfless men and women. Meantime, leaders treated the Taliban as an ally and friend. From both nations, America still deals with enemies within. So hypocritical has been the party called the Republican. While politicized the deaths of our military, for humanity, be better. In 2020, why didn't your party initiate a safe and detailed plan? At present, all you bring to the table is contradictory chatter. I commend the current leader and all he commands. Unlike our former one, he does not intentionally lie. Truly, he is a sympathetic and caring man, and he shows empathy to human beings when loved ones die. It has been over 20 years since the war began. The U.S. and Afghanistan suffered losses of selfless men and women. Meantime, corrupt leaders treated the Taliban as an ally and friend. From both nations, America still deals with enemies within. Critics must fact check to disallow their stupidity to grow. The Afghanistan defenders laid US weapons down to the ground. Their action is indication that the war had been lost years ago. For, in the arms of the Taliban, those munitions may be found. The big picture is getting much clearer. We have our own group like Taliban trying to destroy democracy. They cheat to get nearer. Some states have breeding pockets of hate clans. It has been over 20 years since the war began. The US and Afghanistan suffered losses of selfless men and women. Meantime, corrupt leaders treated the Taliban as an ally and friend. From both nations, America still deals with enemies within. Now from Afghanistan, hundreds of thousands have been evacuated. During his watch, 45 clogged the pipeline. The visa process could have been initiated. However, it was stalemated. That act may have caused innocent people to run out of time. It has been over 20 years since the war began. The US and Afghanistan suffered losses of selfless women and men. Meantime, corrupt leaders treated the Taliban as an ally and friend. From both nations, America still deals with enemies within. The realization is the threats of this: suicide bombers, stranded allies with helpless women and children. I would be extremely remiss to not mention need for physical and mental medication and attention. Take a good look at us now. There are so many racist faces. How much injustice will the law allow? Will courts distinguish wrong to right in our civil rights cases? It has been over 20 years since the war began. The US and Afghanistan suffered losses of selfless women and men. Meantime, leaders treated the Taliban as an ally and friend. From both nations, America still deals with enemies within. Thank you. My name is Kevin Clay Jr. God bless.